time has passed. Yeah.
It's been a long time.
Hello, brother. It's good to see you. I heard you was coming. You took your time, no? Come on, you're not gonna shoot your own brother, are you? We was family.
Yeah, we were. Then you and Dutch went crazy and family didn't mean so much.
It's driving you insane!
Dutch wanted you dead. We all did.
Well, I'm going after him next. I'll outlive all of you.
You always was a traitor, you bastard orphan!
And you always was a dumb inbred hick!
Esta noche duermo en tu cama, cabrón.
All right, John. I'll come quietly.
Allende is dead! Mexico is mine!
You shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Ancient feud, but instead of playing both sides, we're being used by both of them.
They were saying the Catherine Braithwaite.
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now it don't feel right? I could have told you that.
Shit, what the hell? Oh, get down!
Sons of bitch.
He's dead! Oh, God, no! There's nothing...
means. Just the biggest load of nonsense yet. Go.
Ain't that right, John?
The past is gone. We've left that behind.
You be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Now! Who amongst you? I don't want to die. Not like this. Not... I don't want that.
Tree line.
Everybody take cover! Episcopal boys are coming!
You know the rules!
We're not so big now! Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Damn!